Alright, hello. This is a mini vlog of a Black girl who goes to UC Berkeley and studies three languages. I'm cleaning up my dorm right now. You know, the usual shenanigans. I'm gonna hop on my YouTube to look at my numbers, congratulating myself. Gonna do my devotions, cause God first. Take a shower, do that skincare, you know, look at her, she's glowing. And I'm gonna do my hair, brush my little fake bangs, do a little ponytail action. Do a little lip gloss, you know, so I look refreshed for the day. Here, I'm just logging on to a meeting that I had about my study abroad year and eating some watermelon. That was good. Then I little walked to class. This is my Korean class. Then I got some lunch, a salad for me because I'm bloody. Then I walked to my next class, which is Chinese. Say hi to Oski. I'm at the library, chilling. Have my next class at Stats. It's a late night class, so I walk back home, study some more, and I do it all over again.